Hi, this is Real here again. This is part two of that video on bad friends. Like, me and William are good friends, but I'm talking about the people that are there. Closer to William's house. Like, not me, not William, but other people that are close to William's house. We used to be friends, not anymore. You know how I said, he said we're a stupid, dumb A-S and then another word S. Sure. Are you?
No, not.
Oh. I found my phone and it finally charged. It took a couple hours. But it's finally charged. So there's not really much more that happened. They started using William's lawn. I might have told you this, but they started making jumps on it and using his lawn as an area to use their bikes. And they were riding around on his lawn, going through the middle of the cars, like hitting the cars and stuff, and going with jumps on his lawn that they made. His lawn. Why don't they use their lawn, their driveway? They could either use Fletcher's lawn or driveway, Colton's lawn or driveway, or Mateus's lawn or driveway. It's not William's. They have three houses to choose from, not any other house. Three houses. That's enough to make at least 100 jumps, including using the backyard, the grass, the lawn, and the driveway. Using all their houses, they could probably make at least 100 jumps. So they don't have to. Why do they just use one house? And if they even do use one house, make it not Williams. Why do they have to use Williams? Why?
Don't know.
I don't know why. It's not their house. Why do they do that? Okay, I'm going to have to end the video and charge my phone because it's dead already. Like, a couple minutes ago, it was at 95%. It's dead now. So, we'll have a part 3 in a bit when my phone charges. Okay, bye.